The setting, ladies and gentlemen, was Madison Square Garden. As Mr. Soul, the Jive Man, the one and only Dusty Rhodes, listening to the crowd, warming up now for his confrontation with Tor Kamata. Look at his man warm-up. He is one of a kind. Footwork we've never seen before here in the Worldwide Wrestling Federation. And there, Tor Kamata preparing for battle against Dusty Rhodes. Oh, try to sneak it behind him a little bit, but Rhodes says, all right, come on, if you want to get it down, we'll do it that way, too. And in a few words, just a slight little admonition there on the part of Dusty Rhodes. There he is again, strutting and listening to the crowd. They love him. No question of that. Of course, there were some 22-some-odd thousand people there witnessing this event. As Tor Kamata has now been introduced, and Mr. Kamata, very anxious indeed to tie up with Dusty Rhodes. And Rhodes, confident of victory, as he always is here, the American dream, the son of a plumber man, and here they go in the action. Rhodes hammering down with that patented elbow smash. And look at that maneuver. Have you ever in your life ever seen anything like that? Rhodes with the perm job in the hair, just loose as a goose all the way. Takedown, he really took that Japanese man down to the canvas. And holding off a little bit, holding back, not wanting to be too aggressive. Just doing his thing in the ring, that's all. Saying to the referee, all is fair. Rhodes backing around the ring now, keeping his eye on Tor Kamata. A little cautious here and locking up with Tor Kamata once again. Rhodes will surprise you. Not only is he a very, very powerful man, Rhodes, of course, has lightning-like speed. And look at this. Moves, well, as I said before, we've never seen moves like this before. And Kamata, terribly frustrated already, and objecting to the moves of Dusty Rhodes. And again, objecting to the moves, and the referee says nothing wrong with that. So Kamata, very determined Japanese wrestler, former sumo wrestler, now locking up with big Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes now backed in the corner, not the place to be against the likes of Tor Kamata. Not a clean break. Kamata waiting for his opportunity, waiting to hammer away on Dusty Rhodes, kicking, stomping, anything in the world he can do now to the American dream. A quick little bow to the referee, and Tor Kamata continues with his unrelenting attack. Kamata with chops in the forehead. Now, winding up Dusty Rhodes, whipping him to the ropes, headed off now and missing with that wild right. And right there, the elbow smashed it. And look at this maneuver. All the way down, across, and up and over. And Rhodes chops up one as he counts with the referee. It's all over. So, another tremendous victory in the second appearance at Madison Square Garden. You see the capacity crowd on their feet. Standing ovation for the American dream. The soul man himself, look at him. There's only one of a kind like Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes on his way back to the dressing room, slapping hands as he goes. We'll see more of Dusty Rhodes, I'm certain of that, in the very near future. Tor Kamata, on the other hand, dejected, as you can see, the results there of the